Whoa, I see it. Is that 75 cents?
Yup. Hey guys, and welcome back to Mad Resales. I'm Natalie.
I'm Will.
And we have your sellers, meaning we flip items all non for profit.
It is right now 6:55 in the morning. We're about to hop in line for a rummage sale. So hopefully we find things cheap and sell it high online for a profit. So let's go.
Little sneak peek.
Oh my God.
Oh, I love this rummage sale. Excited.
And then you get hot.
That doesn't sound like not bring a coat.
Yes, I helped in the car.
Rich. Richard.
That's okay. As long as you enjoyed yourself. Welcome, everybody.
Thank you.
Yes.
Boom. Wow, at the corner of it. Ooh.
They don't tell you any size.
They're all different sizes. Sweet.
Vintage North Face. What's up, Billy Joe?
What's up? I was looking.
What's that? What are you doing in my section, Miss?
Oh, Lindsay Cashmere.
What are you doing in my section?
100% cashmere.
Is she just gonna steal my polo flannel?
Alright, let's go to the men's section. Ooh, ooh.
What's that? What are you doing in my section?
Little Lindsay Cashmere. 100% cashmere.
She's just gonna steal my polo flannel.
Cashmere flannel. Whoa. That's a yes. New with tags. Barricade team for 50 cents.
Thank you.
Yeah.
$9.27. Are these supposed to be this color? I'll just bring them.
Oh, this is cute. Little Nike, vintage Nike. Hopefully there's no stains.
Very nice. Very nice.
Got stripes.
You asked in the
shop. Oh, I think there's a Flyers jersey. Oh, this is vintage too. Arrow, get out of here. Get out of here. Flyers jersey.
Forsberg.
Yo, that was my dude.
Really?
Yeah. Put joy. Outer bank. I think that's a college. I don't know. Nike Dry Fit. I'm gonna look that up. That is sick.
All right, so a quick little good news and bad news about this t-shirt. The bad news is that it is dry rot. The good news is that we discovered it was dry rot before we listed the item. With vintage pieces, t-shirts especially, you should always check if it is dry rot. It's a very simple process. I'll show you right now.
All right, so you can basically just take some of the fabric and pull. And if it rips like that easy, it's dry rot.
Huh? Did you find anything good?
Yo, I like that for myself.
One size fits all.
Vintage.
Yeah.
Wow, it's a little like discolored there, but that is cool. Oh, and that's filling up her bag.
What is this? A golf soap dispenser. That's cool. Oh, they're bookends. That's pretty cool. There's a lot of golf stuff here. Oh, that's heavy. 75 cents. That's heavy. I have no idea what that is. Guys, yes. So I didn't know what this was. I took a Google photo of it. And then some listings popped up. So I'm like, okay, it is something. Let me just search it up on eBay. So I searched up
I have to be careful. Fairway replicas. Augusta Eamon Corner. Bang. This exact one in this shape sells for $100. It's 75 cents. So there were, I think there were like four listed and three sold, but only one of these listed and only one of these sold in this exact shape. Oh yeah. I had no idea what I was looking at, but it was heavy. It's golf. Yes.
Whoa, I see it. Is that 75 cents?
Yup.
So what is that?
I don't know.
Limited edition.
Yes.
1600 out of 5,000.
Oh, right now I'm seeing that it's missing some
no,
pieces.
No. That's the sand.
Yes!
Give me some. Yeah. Good job.
Yeah. It's heavy too. Checking out.
22.25.
Amazing. Thank you.
22.25. Can't beat that.
Thank you, ladies.
Thank you so much.
You too.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Another successful.
Wow.
Another successful rummage sale. This is why we love them so much. This is why we wake up before we even think about waking up.
Exactly. But yeah, remember to be rad, hit like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time.